Hey YouTube, today I'll be showing you how to get NetTools for free. What you want to do is open your internet browser, go to www.brotherssoft.com. The link will be in the description, and you'll see click to download. What I do is click that. You'll see versions 5.0, 4.5. It doesn't really matter, it's just a version. Once you've done downloading that, next it out of that, and you'll have it on your desktop. Open it up, and if you want to use it for a online lag switch, go to start, go down to UDP folder, that one right there. It's very important. You want to have 2.7, decimal 2.7, decimal 2.7, decimal 2.7. And this is where your lag is. That right there is a very small lag. So what you want to do is copy that, open a note, and hit Control V, copy as much as you can for like maybe 15 seconds, then you have paste. This is very important too. You want to have this speed up to 10. And say if you're in a gun battle and you want to lag on the guy, or if you want to sneak into a room without, what you want to do is click start, and then you'll lag. When you're done, click stop, and there you go. You have your lag switch. Hope you have fun with this. Please rate, subscribe, and comment.